Takes it, goes high in down the middle, and the ball hits the roof of the net. Stage is close, swung by Adams. There's a head on it, and it's Luke Navarro, who heads in and pass Cameron.
All the players forward just outside the edge of the area.
But to no avail. As Thornley clears, but Higgins picks up the clearance, gives it out wide to Abadaki. Abadaki beats O'Brien, and wants to get across into the box, pulls the ball back. It's towards Smales Braithwaite, takes a shot and pulls one back for the Lions. Ready, Smales Braithwaite. Long ball forward from Thornley. Oh, Higgins is Sloan. Takes a shot with his right and finishes the game for Radcliffe.
Get up, right. Hampton, waits for the whistle, strides up the ball, 12 yards out, finds the back of the net for the take lead. He's got his wall in position. Central position, it will be a chance for Hewitt to shoot, sends it, goalwards, and finds the back of the net. It's a fine free kick. It is 1-1, and Stephen Hewitt is behind the referee thinking he hasn't spotted it. We are back underway here, Sayre down the right hand side towards Foley, chance to cross from the byline, swings it over the box, the head's going, pulls it down the line, it'll drop the corner to the edge of the box.